And hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? That is Tropical Storm Cristobal. It is now, it's Friday, June 5th, 5:46 in the afternoon. Just getting off work. Sitting down to a nice cold adult beverage. That storm is supposed to. By the way, this is for entertainment purposes only. I'm not a meteorologist, nor can I spell it or properly even say it. If you want accurate information, please consult people that have a degree in meteorology. People that actually know what they're talking about. So that storm is supposed, it is supposed to track into Louisiana. We're going to be on the right side of the storm, which leads me to believe that we're going to be on the wet side of the storm. It's going to be a rainmaker. And other than that, I think Sunday is when it's supposed to If it's going to hit the shan, people, that's all right, but we'll be fine compared to some other storms we've had. It's not going to be, I don't think it's going to be that bad. Maybe some lawn chairs will be turned over. I know on the beach, it will be more windy. More windier. Is that a proper way to say it? Going to be more windier than it, we'll just put it, yeah, we'll leave it at that. It's going to be more windier down there on the beach than it is going to be at my house. And the possums will be fine. So, yeah, so like, again, right now it's just a waiting game. I've not seen anybody boarding up businesses on the beach or homes around the neighborhood. As a matter of fact, it was a beautiful day today. Good God, it was beautiful. I think it's going to start taking a turn for the worse a little bit as the feeder bands slowly make their way to the coast. And just watching the North Mississippi, this thunderstorm's just popping up. Where are you at? Pop up. That's a 20-hour time-lapse band. There they go. So we got that big blob of rain coming towards us from the north, and Tropical Storm Cristobal making its way through the Gulf of Mexico to make landfall wherever the bloody hell it wants to. Just saying. How's that for professionalism? We'll find it on this channel, people. I'm telling you that. So, when it does finally get here, I'll be out there filming. And, other than that, it is just a waiting game. Y'all take care wherever you're at. Have a safe afternoon, a safe evening, a great morning wherever you're at. That's all. Peace. Short and sweet. So, what are you doing?
Generator ready.
Ready for what?
In case we lose electricity.
From what storm?
Old doohickey.
Oh.
The one that they've been talking about.
You gonna board up the house?
Nah. They say it's gonna go over to Alabama and Louisiana.
Yep.
So I hope it does. I'd rather them have it than me. Much rather they had a good storm than me.
Yep.
You want a nice storm?
Nope.